Hello everyone, hope you're all well. Welcome back to Firewatch. This is just going to be a quick video to show the secret ending to the end of Firewatch, which I just thought might be like a nice addition. So, last time we did this, we got on the chopper, flew away. Rescue. But this time, not going. We're going to take our chances. See what happens. So they put her generator behind the toilet. There's the fires. There's the two fires. I wonder if they're gonna... Oh, is that ours? That might be our watchtower. And there's the fires. If they link up, that would be one mega fire. Are you still here waiting for me? Sorry, but I'm not coming. You can hold your hand out as long as you want, but I'm going to take my chances and stay. Oh, he's waving. Off he goes. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's what happens if you don't get on the chopper. We get left behind. Don't really know what happens after that, because as far as I know, there isn't a Firewatch number two. So if he decided that he wanted to get out of there, I suppose he could hike out of there, or he stayed and got turned into a barbecued pretzel. These are the photographs that you can take with that little camera. That's where he said the dad turned into a hermit or a hobbit or whatever it was and lived under the cave. That's where we took the photos, where he was living. That's the totem pole that we took a photo of. That's the shack, the burnt out shack with the, I think there was a guitar in the basement. And oh yeah, there it is. There's the guitar. All that was left in there was the guitar, the stove, the bed, and that was pretty much it. Everything was burnt. That's us. That's Henry. That's when he had the camera and he accidentally took a photo of himself and it flashed in our eyes and we went blind. That's Henry. So that's what we look like. When the reflection in the glass that I held to my lips. They're the photographs of what the little lad took. He said there was about four or five photographs that had already been taken on the camera. That's the little lad with the dinosaur. That's his dad. That's the little lad. Oh, that's the little lad who took the photo. There's him and his dad on the watchtower. And that's his trainer. Well, but Not just the one, but that's his pair of trainers. That's the trainer that we've seen. And I think that's it. Yeah, we are back to the beginning. Well, that is the secret ending to Firewatch. I just thought it'd be a nice addition to put at the end of watching the other videos that I've made and show you what happens if you don't get on the chopper and fly away. And that's what happens. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, give it a thumbs up, and I'd really appreciate it if you consider subscribing. Thank you again. I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, everybody.